So this morning, once again, another hiking with Pernce Point this time. Yesterday, we were at Boggy Peak, Christian Valley Boggy Peak Trail. Today, being a holiday, we decided we're going to take another hike this morning. So we are down at Pernce Point, and this one is a little much easier than a lot of other hikes that we've been on, since we had a hard time yesterday. I wouldn't say such a hard time. We had a tough one yesterday, and this morning we decide to wind it down at Pernce Point. So here we go, another hiking this morning. And I think this time we're gonna make it all the way to the very top. I think there's a road going up there, and I believe, strongly believe, that we're going to the top today, right up there. And this hike, not a lot of climbing, not a lot of high climbing, just a little bit of climbing, not too treacherous as the others. So this should be smooth sailing.
Yes, sir.
Yes, I think we might end up on that peak there today. I think we should. I think we should climb that today. Just trying to get a jump start ahead of them on this part of the road so I can have my back to the sun while they're coming up the hill. Morning, how are you?
Good morning.
Morning.
Yeah. you can go to the boat. Yeah.
Hey, let's go, man. Let's push up the hill, man.
Wait.
Is that Captain Yarl now?
Let's push it, guys.
Second time of the
well work out today.
Yeah, man, me no laugh. You with the boy, I'll work. You're late.
You're
just one fire.
You
mess up
the
music.
You're too far, you gotta get close.
You're on fire.
Gotta keep
the rhythm. I call your phone now.
Yeah, the killer,
you know. Who was your teacher?
I don't like that boy, you
know. Anybody seen that?
Listen, fun of yourself.
Oh, man.
The young people stronger. Oh, yes, I'll go around.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
It feels comfortable. Today I was really walking day.
Julie, how much should be? 99.
That's my year. Of course. They make sure we say.
Thank you.
Okay, we're coming to our final piece of route that we're heading back to our vehicle. And I think this is a short and easy trail this morning. So, we're on our way back to the vehicles.